Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare channel. Recently, some Apple users complained that their Safari became very slow after upgrading iOS 16 and couldn't even open the website. If you run into issues like this, watch this video to learn how to solve it. So let's dive in. Method 1. Reset network settings. First, make sure your network is up and running. If you're using Wi-Fi, make sure it is active. If not, use a different Wi-Fi. Choose apps using WLAN and mobile data. Next, check the settings to see if using data is permitted. If your network is operating normally, you should try to reset it. Choose General on the Settings page, scroll to the bottom and press the Reset button. Then choose Reset Network Settings. Wait for it to finish. Then you can try it again. If this one doesn't work, try the next one. Method 2. Clear history and website data. Go to Settings. Find the Safari app. Tap it. Scroll down. Then you will get this clear history and website data. So just go ahead. It will just clear history and website data once you have done this. Now you can open Safari again, and it may work as usual. Method 3. Close and reopen the Safari browser. Close and reopening the Safari app often resolves any local difficulties or bugs. The simplest yet most effective solution is to force restart it. For iPhone 8 or later, tap volume up, volume down one by one, and quickly release the buttons. Now, press and hold the power buttons till the Apple logo appears. Check it out after your iPhone restarts. Method 5. Reset to factory default settings. This will erase all the data on your iPhone. However, this is also a very effective way to resolve a lot of software problems. So just go to Settings. Tap General. Choose Transfer or Reset iPhone. Click Erase All Content and Settings. After the iPhone restarts, check Safari again. If none of the ways above work, I highly recommend TenorShare Reboot. System issues can also generate some troubles, so simply launch Reboot, which can fix over 150 iOS system faults. Connect your phone, then press Start. Then, select Standard Repair. Reboot will download iOS 16 firmware for you automatically. There won't be any data loss at any point in the procedure. It will take around 10 minutes to complete the process. Keep your device connected and just be patient. Then your iPhone will restart. Open Safari. Let's look at it. Congratulations! If you tried all of the options listed above and Safari still isn't working on your iOS 16 device, it's time to contact Apple support. Online, on the phone, in the mail, and in person are all ways that Apple offers help. Visit their help page to choose the most suitable solution for you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.